Ever since the bridge in Nava village was washed away on 23rd December last year, it has never been repaired. Parents are living in fear since children play near the huge hole, which is covered by culverts. The pothole is so big and we are worried because this is the route to our churches. Many people are no longer coming to worship. Secondly, we are at risk because the young children gather and play near this deep pothole and the roads in Njeru are dilapidated. Actually, we have a fellow Christian who gave us eucalyptus trees to make temporary bridges. But we are challenged with the transportation of the trees from his farm to here because they will cost us around 600,000 shillings. I sent the photos of the damaged bridge to the relevant authorities and they later visited the scene. But they told us that the council lacked enough funds to work on this bridge and they wrote to UNRWA to intervene, but after 2 weeks, they allowed us to put a temporary bridge. When we calculated the cost of the temporary bridge, we had to collect over 1 million shillings, which we cannot raise at the moment. Secondly, the road is used by many people. Many schools, religious institutions, and even soldiers from the barracks use the same road. We seriously need a bridge. Area leaders have asked UNRWA and relevant authorities to fix the damaged roads. They further explain the cost of the new bridge.
So far it's coming to 2 weeks, but we are facing the same coincidence. Residents and the community, they're just bypassing on the risk way. Anytime from now, what if this thing falls down? What would be the option?
The town clerk wrote to the ministry requesting for gabions, because now this was a road that was not in our budget. So we're requesting for emergency gabions and the metallic culverts to be placed and reworked upon small emergency funds so that the road can be accessible until the time shall again budget for it and make the appropriate designs.
Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.